information should be coming through. Money launderers on LSPD files with cash to appropriate. So, needless to say, we have to raise some capital if we want to take on the cartel again. Luckily, with the status quo being what it is, we still have no shortage of shady organizations you can persuade to donate. I am thoroughly ready for this. You know how often I retell the story the last time? Every morning to myself in the mirror. You are strong. You are worthy. We can wreck an entire cartel. You think they've added extra security measures since last time? I suppose we'll find out, huh? Time to liberate some felonious assets. Hey, Altercation. Can't say I'm surprised.
Thank you.
Crime. Those funds are going straight into Operation Asswell. Unofficial word, naturally. Now we're ready. those miscreants to catch up and take you down.
Safe to say that any affected groups will be better prepared next time. Keep that in the back of your mind if you plan on.
all we'll need is a getaway vehicle. It's all coming together out there. Looks like we got enough to hit the factory. If you want more, take it. Roger that. You have yet to disappoint. Good. I'll arrange for any extras. Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. Be warned, these are the same gangs you may have previously visited in order to borrow their equipment. If you're rash enough to return to the same people, expect heavy resistance this time. I know how this goes, so I won't waste any unnecessary time. Which group is the lucky one this time? Excellent choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. You will be appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back. Unless you want to go after another option, message me to confirm that's the vehicle you want to use. A perfectly sound getaway vehicle. Keep your head down on your way out. I'll give you a call soon. All right, you have the coordinates for the Cluckin Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll hit you with the brief en route. Okay, remember how we did this? You need to hack the vans to find the garage where they're loading the drugs. Once you've got the GPS location, get in there, destabilize the vehicles, and find a key card. Keep in mind, if you grab a uniform on the way, you can infiltrate the garage without drawing as much attention. You see those vans? Stay on them and use the hacker to transfer the GPS data. Did you think that hacking device only works on train signals? No way! This is some multi-purpose apparatus. These guys won't be happy that someone's messing with their GPS. Stay vigilant. Remember, if we want an accurate location, we need to hack all the vans with the same signal. If you see a uniform, take it. Might as well buy some time by playing the part. Plus, it's a rare chance to express your theatrical side.
Where you from, huh?
We've got the location. Don't worry. These drivers won't realize this is part of a master plan. They won't call it in. so you can lead a masterclass on Cluckin Bell protocol at this point. So I won't tell you what you already know. But allow me to observe that if you're successful, you will bring the cartel and LSPD's combined morale to an all-time low. Not a bad day's work. Is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluckin Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimate how old criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
Leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car
car should be right where you left it. The getaway vehicle is still in the garage where you left it. They still haven't figured us out is a mystery to me, but one I prefer remains unsolved. And that's a hard truth for a cop to admit, especially one as thorough as me. And look at you cleaning up this town. Halfway to being an employee of the LSPD, huh? If you pocketed some of that cocaine for yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer. Just execute a quick exchange with our usual contact and it's mission complete. Until next time, Cluckin Bell, you cesspool of corruption.
What? Oh, sorry, Mom.